Top billers are always competitive. That's what got them successful in the first place. Competitiveness gets a bad rap in some industries, but in reality, it breeds innovation, improves work quality, and inspires recruiters to do their best. But striking a good balance within your team, where there is a healthy amount of competition without sacrificing the team's mentality, isn't easy. So here's a couple of strategies that will help you promote healthy competition and build a high-performance team at your recruitment agency. Tip number one, learn what motivates them. If you really care about supporting your team towards reaching their targets, you really need to take time to learn what really matters to them. What is it that is motivating them towards a commission check? Are they saving towards a holiday? A new car possibly? Do they have a family they need to support? Whatever their motivators are, take them into consideration, take time to understand them, and mention them frequently in your conversations to keep their eye on the prize. When one of your recruiters achieves something personal that they have been working towards with a commission check, celebrate this in the office so the rest of the team recognises their achievement and are motivated to do the same. Tip number two, and something that often gets overlooked, give regular feedback. For some people, confirmation that they are doing their job is more rewarding than anything. Therefore, it is important to give regular feedback to everyone in your team. Get everyone together once or twice a year for a company strategy day. Here at Firefish, we call that the focus day. It's there to celebrate success stories and let your team see what other consultants are able to achieve and, more importantly, what they can learn from them. This will make your team feel part of the wider company culture and push them to be the next success story at your next focus day.